shotgun shells. What'd you get for dinner? Ooh, I love chicken parm. That's one of my favorite things to make. Is there nothing else in here? Felon drank one last bottle of ale before he was executed and laid here to his eternal rest. The name on the tombstone is too scratched up to read. Sullivan. Walter Sullivan. We learned about him. Yeah, Jesus. You've been gone all the time. What the hell, mate? I know. Controller, why did you disconnect? Stop. It's trying to reconnect to the thing here. Why do you hate me? Alright, I haven't been, like, seen this confirmed for sure, but I'm guessing Walter Sullivan is Pyramid Head, right? That's kind of the impression that I get. Alright, I guess. No? Okay. Do I need to go back down the ladder? Or is there something I need to do in here? Oh, shit. So this grave is for Eddie. Angela. You're fine. I'm just giving you shit. And then James. What were you doing in Austin, by the way? Were you... I guess you, it was for work. Oh, don't do that. It's a waste of perfectly good whiskey. kind of surprised that this is a dead end here. That's bad news, wasting whiskey. Getting gross in here.
What are you doing?
Right.
What does it look like? He always busted my balls. You fat, disgusting piece of shit. You make me sick. Fat ass, you're nothing but a waste of skin. You're so ugly, even your mama don't love you. Well, maybe he was right. Maybe I am nothing but a fat, disgusting piece of shit. But you know what? It doesn't matter if you're smart, dumb, ugly, pretty. It's all the same once you're dead. And the corpse can't laugh. From now on, if anyone makes fun of me, I'll kill him. Just like that.
Damn, Eddie.
Eddie, have you gone nuts?
I wouldn't say that to someone that's got a gun in his hand.
You're just like him, James.
James, that was stupid.
Hey,
don't taunt the man with the gun.
Don't
He's clearly going around killing people.
I understand. You've been laughing at me all along, haven't you? Ever since we first met. I'll kill you, James.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
James, when you're hated, picked on, spit on, just because of the way you look, after you've been laughed at your whole friggin' life. That's why I ran away after I killed the dog. Ran away like a scared little girl. Yeah, I killed that dog. It was fun. It tried to chew its own guts up. Finally died all curled up in a ball. Then he came after me. I shot him too, right in the leg. He cried more than the dog. He's gonna have a hard time playing football on what's left of that knee.
You think it's okay to kill people? You need help, Eddie.
Should I keep using the shotgun? Or should I use the rifle? What should I use?
You and me are the same. We're not like other people. Don't you know that? Let's party!
Too bad.
Eddie? I killed a human being. A human being.
Yeah.
Mary.
He tried to shoot me once.
Did you really die 3 years ago?
Okay, so I can't pick up his gun, I guess. Guess there's nothing to pick up. I mean, he points his head at him, right? I don't see anything I can pick up. Alright, that's probably where I came from, that door. It's been a while since we've been outside. Right. Outside of Silent Hill, right? Oh, a boat. Row faster, James. No, probably not. Am I going the right way? Thank you. Of course it doesn't show me where I am on the lake. Of course. I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? Actually, it looks about... It looks like rowing's about the same. I have no idea where I'm going or what I'm doing. I'm going in a direction, yes. That is accurate. I'm going in a direction. Alright, Jesus, tell me about it. We've got some time here. Paint me a picture. I'll let you know. I think the thing right now, I'm struggling to figure out which way am I actually rowing. Because I have no frame of reference, really. I think I was going the wrong way for most of it. Nice. The Haymaker. Alright, Miss Midnight, what am I supposed to be doing here? Because I feel like I'm not going anywhere. What's up, Nathan? As you can see, I'm lost. Yeah, but remember, Jesus, you're almost 30. Oh, damn it, Nathan, you're right. You're absolutely right. I should be able to navigate a simple lake in the fog, right? No, I didn't realize that the run button made you go faster. I'm pretty sure I'm going the right way. Yes, this is my giant ship. Welcome aboard. Well, it's definitely taking longer than 80 seconds. Probably because I've been doing it wrong. Also, I may have switched directions once or twice because I was very confused about which way I was actually rowing. Rosie, get out from behind there. A light from a lighthouse. Okay. Rosie, get out of the way, please. Oh, turn until I see the light. God dang it. Yeah, that would have been me. There it is. That would have been me if y'all hadn't told me to go towards the light. Here I am just sitting here going straight. Yes. Yes. Totally. I'm very familiar with bow control. Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's why I'm the captain. Yeah. There we go. Really? That's weird. Yeah. I'm the living embodiment of confidence. I ooze confidence. Captain Cringe, oh god. Now, you laughed, Nate, but before I streamed, I like exclusively did YouTube content, and I used to start all my videos with Ahoy, everyone. So, yeah. It's there, you can look it up. Place hasn't changed at all in 3 years. Oh yeah, it's been. What did you watch? That just starts. Well, usually when my streams start, like there's no one here, so I don't know. I guess maybe I could wait a little longer until like more people shows up, and then I could start doing that. I don't know. A map. Waiting for you in 312. Oh. What's this? Room 312? That's the room Mary and I stayed in. Mary, are you there? Or maybe. I got a hotel map. For guests. Stop. Stop going directions that I don't want you to go in. Alright, we've got the Cafe Toluca, and we've got the restaurant Lakeshore. Looks like an elevator there. Reception. Gift shop. Oh, we go down to the lobby. We can go down to the lobby. Yono? Yono was a fun game, actually. Yono was a fun game. I enjoyed that one a lot. I suppose I could. Enzo, how are you doing this evening? Good to see you as always. Oh shit. Scared me too, James.
Did I scare you?
Yeah, you did.
You're here to find Mary.
I don't know,
James?
We'll have to see about that.
Well, have you?
No. Is that why you're here, too?
She's here, isn't she? If you know where she is, tell me. I'm tired of walking.
Ugh.
I wish I knew.
But she said it in her letter.
What letter?
Wanna read it? But don't tell Rachel, okay?
Who's Rachel?
She was
Who's
our nurse.
Rachel?
I took it from her locker.
What does it say? I wish I could. My dearest Laura, I am leaving this letter with Rachel to give to you after I'm gone. She sure did. I'm far away now. In a quiet, beautiful place. She's terrible. She's the worst. Please forgive me for not saying goodbye before I left. Be well, Laura. Don't be too hard on the sisters. And Laura, about James. I know you hate him because you think he isn't nice to me, but please give him a chance. It's true, he may be a little surly sometimes and he doesn't laugh much. But underneath, he's really a sweet person. Laura, I love you like my very own daughter. If things had worked out differently, I was hoping to adopt you. Happy 8th birthday, Laura. Your friend forever, Harry.
Laura, how old are you?
I turned 8 last week.
So, Mary couldn't have died 3 years ago. Could she really be here? Is this the quiet, beautiful place she was talking about?
Me and Mary talked a lot about Silent Hill.
Outside, outside, like where I entered
she
into
really
the hotel.
Wanted to come back. That's why I'm here. Maybe you'll get it if you see the other letter, the one Mary. Huh? I must have dropped it.
Laura.
I gotta find it.
Laura!
I hate the music in there. Oh, hey there. Bye, Laura.
Thank you.
my controller. Why is it over here? That looks like a fountain. Ah, there we go. There's a fountain in the shape of a bird. No water is coming out of it right now. Little Mermaid music box. Go. Oh, shit. No. Gross. All right. Mr. James Sunderland, the videotape you forgot here is being kept in the office on the first floor. Oh, okay. Three 12, the key to the room where Mary and I stayed. What's up, Jay? Ahoy there! Since apparently everyone wants me to start saying ahoy now. Alright, alright, so we got the key to 312. and we've got to pick up the thing from the office on the first floor. Where's that? First floor office. I don't see an office on here. That's the gift shop. Safe point. Let's do that. Alright. Wait, is there something over here? No. Move this again. Office on the first floor. Okay. Go back to the restaurant. Okay, we can do that.
Ahoy, ahoy.
FileMate67, thanks so much for the follow. I appreciate that. ahoy indeed. Alright, we're back here in the restaurant. And, okay, let's see what she drew on the window here. Miss Midnight, is filemate your mom? Drawing done by Laura. A cat. Interesting. Well, welcome, filemate. We appreciate you. Okay, well, y'all are too sweet. Let's try the cafe. I can't go in there. I think that's the restrooms. What is that? What is that room? I don't know what that room is. That's fine. Is this door? Okay. Yes, I did take a key from the restaurant. I sure did. Let's see. Plenty of handgun ammo. Let's switch to the handgun for a little bit. Just thank you. Downstairs, okay. Let's see. Alright, go downstairs. Got it. Is that where I need to go? What am I looking at here? Can of thinner. What is that? Like paint thinner? What is that? Can of thin. Okay, yeah, it looks like paint thinner. So I need to go into the okay, elevator, then head back. So that's all I was doing down here is just picking up that can of thinner. Let's see. Back where? Back here? Or back to the restaurant. Thank you so much, filemate. I appreciate you. All right. Is this what I'm doing? No, probably not. Alright, let me go ahead and save on here. So why not? Miss Midnight is deceased. Yes. That was very sweet. Second floor reception. Okay. So I went the wrong way, didn't I? A key to open case. I don't know. I think that. Well, thanks for stopping by, Jay. I appreciate it, man. The only key I have is the Yeah. Oh wait, no. Okay. The only keys I've got are the fish key and the key to room 312. That's all I've got. Second floor. Yeah, James is kind of a fucking idiot. Kind of hate him. Okay. Now, when you mean reception, second floor, do you mean this is second floor, as in, like, the basement where the bar is like... Where's second floor reception? Because I didn't see. I haven't. I haven't even really seen much of this game particularly. See, I don't see a reception room up here. Is it like... Oh, this looks like it. Is there a door? Oh, right here. Okay, got it. Is this it? Is the room you were talking about, Nane? Ah. The bag is locked. Okay, I don't have the key for that. Do not have the key for that. Alright, oh, so the fish key is for that case? Ah, 204 key. Okay. Got it. So 204 is going to be down the hall into the right. Anything else down here? This one, right? Employee elevator key. Okay, good. I don't think I've got the code to that yet. Photos are scattered all over the bed. What's this? Part of the photo has been colored over with a marker. Interesting. Oh, got it. On the picture, okay. Yeah, it makes sense. Forgot I had the paint thinner for a second there. Snap. There we go. Dust. Ah, past it. Got the Cinderella music box. Nice. Should I go ahead and go up to room 312? Yes. No, your headset's broke. Alright, so do I go back down to the bottom floor? To where I got the thinner to use the elevator key? Can't do that here. Seems like it's letting me use it on the one downstairs. I haven't seen one. But that doesn't mean that there isn't one. It does say employee elevator, so that must not be the employee elevator. That must be like the elevator for the, you know, people staying there. Upstairs and see if there's another elevator up here. Aha! Some health drinks. Gotta save here. Oh God, this scared the shit out of me. Void allowance, one person. Well, am I not only one person? What do I have to put in here? The great knife? Alright, good. At least you got something to work. Put on shelf. I have to get rid of my weapons, don't I? Do I have to get rid of all of my weapons? Or, like, do I have to put, like, everything on there? Do I have to put my entire inventory on there? Or, like, what? I mean, what's the deal? So literally everything has to go. Even my healing items? No, I need... Hold on. Alright, obviously... I need the key, though, at least. So do I need to put everything but the key? Even the flashlight and the radio. Okay, so I can't have anything, even the key. Oh my god. What up, Green Eyes? Oh, Green Eyes, that's a mighty nice VIP badge you got there. What floor do I go to? Hehehehe. I really don't like not having anything. This must be the area behind reception, right? All right. Let's see. Okay, see, there's the office. Okay. So I need to go here. Yay, potato! Ooh, cheesy potato. That sounds really good. There's a can opener beneath the video cape. Okay. Not yet. Not yet. We'll see. The night is still young, this midnight. There's the music box. Snow White music box. Anything else in here? Probably not. Okay. Let's see what else we got. Is that all I needed down here? How many music boxes are there? Is there only three or? What's the deal? Yes, I have the videotape. So is that it? I go back now. No, can't go there. Doesn't seem to be working anymore. Have no weapon. Okay. I have no weapon. All right. Okay, so do I need to go that way? Is that the way I need to go? Down there? Move out of the way. Do I go through the kitchen and through the bar? Ah, stop. Check ballroom. Okay, let me pick these up. The boiler room is the other end of the hall. I'm out of here now. See what I just picked up. Ah, the bar key. Probably would be useful. Okay, alright. Come on now. Yeah, I do. Too dark to find the keyhole. You gotta be shitting me. There we go. Ti-da. Alright, now, I guess I need to go back upstairs to get my shite. Okay. Wrong way. Yeah, it's gonna make me really sleepy. Sleepier than I already am. Oh. Hey there. Now, and save it. Yeah, I figured that was the next step. Seat of the princess who awoke from death. Oh, I gotta put these in there first. All right, this one says, "Seat of the princess who awoke from death." Okay, so that one's Sleeping Beauty. This one is Sleeping Beauty. Okay, I see. Or excuse me, that one's Snow White, right? Yeah, Snow White. Seat of the princess who spoke no words. That's Little Mermaid. Alright, so I'm guessing that's the key that gets me to... that gets me to the third floor, I guess. Kuvar! Oh, I'm not affiliate yet. I'm not affiliate yet. I'm very close. I've got 2.9 viewers. Average viewers out of 3. So hopefully after tonight it should be good. But I did unlock VIP badges. I did unlock VIP badges. And I gave you one. Because you helped me get to 50 followers. So I'm forever grateful. All right, 312, right in front of me. How convenient. Well, you know what, Miss Midnight? You would have gotten one, but you can't have both a mod and a VIP. So, you can't do both. Yeah, I should, after tonight, this should put me over the edge. But yeah, Miss Midnight, you can't be a mod and a VIP at the same time. Trust me, I tried it. Right, so VCR. Alright. Can't use that here. Just gotta be able to use it. I guess no. And go into the bathroom. Yes, happy Friday indeed. I don't know why it didn't work the first time. Well, aren't you special, Miss Midnight?
Are you taping again? Come on.
This is the James and Mary sex date.
I don't know why, but I just love it here. It's so peaceful. You know what I heard? This whole area used to be a sacred place. I think I can see why. It's too bad we have to leave. Please promise you'll take me again, James.
No. I won't do it. Fair enough, fair enough. You can't come here. Give me them beans. Give me them little beans. Give me them beans. Well, yeah, I'm planning on playing more than just Silent Hill games. I'm planning on playing, you know, the other ones too. I had made a promise that when I make affiliate, I will play Lifeline. But I don't know if I'm going to play it after this, or if I play it maybe after the Silent Hill Marathon. I don't know. I mean, Lifeline's technically a horror game. But technically, it actually is, but questionable whether or not it's actually scary. So. No, I'm not doing 24-hour Lifeline Marathon. That almost killed Ella. Alright. I'm not doing it.
So there you are, James. Did you get the letter? Did you find Mary? If not, let's get going already, okay?
I'm not, no. 24 hours stream not confirmed.
Liar, that's
no.
A lie!
No. I don't know why you think I'm going to do 24 hour stream. I'm not doing 24 hours.
She died because she was sick.
Not happening. No, I'm not going to confirm it. No.
No. I killed her.
Yeah, well, I'm not interested in doing Bashi. That literally looks like torture.
You killer! Why'd you do it? I hate you! I want her back! Give her back to me! I knew it! You didn't care about her! I hate you, James! I will play
Lifeline exactly the one time, and it's probably gonna be the only time
she
I ever want
to
play.
Always waiting for you. Why? Why?
It's not happening. It's not. There's no way to. It is. It is technically work. But yeah, I'm not gonna do 24 hours.
Mary, you know.
I couldn't do a 24 hour stream, honestly. Like, I'd be so dead. Yeah, it sounds miserable.
Laura.
Look, if I ever made partner, then maybe I would try a 24-hour stream, but no. Yes, please. Yeah, there you go. Ain't happening, Jesus. 24 hour stream, I would literally have three children screaming around in the background all day. Y'all don't want that, I promise. I promise you don't want a 24 hour stream. I'm telling you, you really and truly 24 hour stream from your house. Now that I'm not going there. I'm not going there. I mean, that wouldn't be the worst thing in the world. I honest to God was not paying attention to that. Alright, night, Nate. I appreciate your help tonight, man. If I do it from Cheese's house, when I'm there, visiting, then maybe. But I'm not ready to commit. I guess I need to go back downstairs. Everything in blue. It's not a confirmation. It's not. I'm still gonna have to think about it.
Does she have?
I'm afraid I'm not sure. 3 years at most. Perhaps 6 months.
Ms. Midnight literally asked me that earlier. I would certainly consider it. I probably wouldn't do shots because I'd just get completely obliterated. But like, you know, I might do like sips. Like get some beer and do sips or something. Yeah, I mean, I'm certainly open to it, but again, it just wouldn't be, I wouldn't be doing shots of liquor. It would be like sips of beer, just so I can, you know, not die. Yeah, I can't hang like I used to. Well, yeah, clearly you can. I wouldn't be able to do that anymore. I'm long past those days. I'm long past those days. The fuck is going on here? I believe that. 216, that's what I mean. But you have to understand, me and Jesus, whew, like, go hard like that, it takes a toll after a while. And me and Jesus, we used to party hard. Where am I now? What is happening? So confused what's happening right now. Well, for me and Cheese, I can't speak for you, but for me and Jesus, we just can't do it like we used to. Cutscene. Ew. Excuse me. Hey, you do you. Like I said, I'm not here to judge nobody's. Man, there's tons of health drinks in here. Ah, that's not what I wanted. Why doesn't my radio and my flashlight work? Why don't they work anymore? Is it because it's like wet in here? Yeah, fair enough. I going and what am I doing? Let's see here. Yeah, I kind of felt like I was. Let's get over the stairs. Oh shit. Angela.
Angela, no.
Thank you for saving me. But I wish you hadn't. Even Mama said it. I deserved what happened.
No, Angela, that's wrong.
No, don't pity me. I'm not worth it. Or maybe you think you can save me. Will you love me? Take care of me? Heal all my pain? That's what I thought. James, give me back that knife.
No,
just give it to her, dude.
Saving it for yourself?
Me? No, I'd never kill myself. It's hot as hell in here.
You see it too. For me, it's always like this.
Probably can't walk through the fire, can I? I'm gonna go take a quick tactical wee and grab some water, and I'll be right back. All right. Don't worry, Mr. Midnight. I got my whiskey too. Let's see.
I was weak. That's why I needed you. Needed someone to punish me for my sins. But that's all over now. I know the truth.
Yeah, I mean, I see there's
now
definitely more than one pyramid head.
End this.
I have to fight two pyramid heads? What's the best gun against pyramid head? Is it the shotgun? Who it is? Spider-Man head won't move anymore. It looks like he's holding something. Rust-colored egg. Scarlet egg. Does it matter which door I go through? Locked.
Mary?
What do you want, James?
I brought you some flowers.
Flowers? I don't want any damn flowers. Just go home already.
Mary, what are you saying?
Look, I'm disgusting. I don't deserve flowers. Between the disease and the drugs, I look like a
look like a monster.
Mary?
When will you ever stop making that mistake? Mary's dead. You killed her.
Maria? It's you. But I don't need you anymore.
What? You must be joking. But I can be yours. I'll be here for you forever. And I'll never yell at you or make you feel bad. That's what you wanted. I'm different than Mary. How can you throw me away?
I understand now. It's time to end this nightmare.
No! I won't let you. You deserve to die too, James.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Ah, that, 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 that.
Mary?
James.
Forgive me.
I told you that I wanted to die, James.
Yeah.
I wanted the pain to end.
To make sure she was good and dead.
That's why I did it, honey. I just couldn't watch you suffer. No. That's not true. You also said you didn't want to die. The truth is, I hated you. I wanted you out of the way.
What?
I wanted my life back.
James.
What a dick.
If that were true, then why do you look so sad?
Mary?
James. Please. Please do something for me. Go on with your life. Restless dreams. I see that town. Silent Hill.
Yeah, he sucks.
You promised you'd take me there again someday.
He really sucks.
But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you. Waiting for you to come to see me. But you never do. And so I wait, wrapped in my cocoon of pain and loneliness. I know I've done a terrible thing to you. Something you'll never forgive me for. I wish I could change that. But I can't. I feel so pathetic and ugly laying here, waiting for you. Every day I stare up at the cracks in the ceiling, and all I can think about is how unfair it all is. The doctor came today. He told me I could go home for a short stay.
It's not that I'm getting better. It's just that this may be my last chance. I think you know what I mean. Even so, I'm glad to be coming home. I've missed you terribly. But I'm afraid, James. I'm afraid you don't really want me to come home. Whenever you come see me, I can tell how hard it is on you. I don't know if you hate me or pity me. Or maybe I just disgust you. I'm sorry about that. When I first learned that I was going to die, I just didn't want to accept it. I was so angry all the time, and I struck out at everyone I loved most. Especially you, James. That's why I understand if you do hate me. But I want you to know this, James. I'll always love you. Even though our life together had to end like this, I still wouldn't trade it for the world. We had some wonderful years together. Well, this letter's gone on too long.
Yeah.
So, I'll say goodbye. I told the nurse to give this to you after I'm gone. That means that as you read this, I'm already dead. I can't tell you to remember me. But I can't bear for you to forget me. These last few years since I became ill, I am so sorry for what I did to you, did to us. You've given me so much, and I haven't been able to return a single thing. That's why I want you to live for yourself now. Do what's best for you, James. James, you made me happy.
Yeah, James is a real piece of shit. Like, he's a real piece of shit. But good God, that was a long-ass letter. Yeah, I get that. Did it. You know, I see why, I see why this one isn't, you know, typically people's favorite Silent Hill game, but I enjoyed it. I enjoyed it. I'm excited to play 3. I know a lot of people like that one. Well, yeah. Now, 4 is probably the one that I've seen the most of. I'm most familiar with 4. I've only seen parts of this one, parts of 3. I'd seen the first one speedrun a couple times. I think I watched a playthrough of Shattered Memories like a long time ago on YouTube. Really? That surprises me. Because I've seen so many people play the 4th one on Twitch. I thought it was one of the more well-liked. The one I hear most people hate on is like Shattered Memories and Downpour, especially like some of the later ones. That's crazy to me. I didn't realize that. I don't know what I should play next. Homecoming. Like Homecoming, Shattered Memories, and like Downpour. Like the most hated ones. How'd I do? 49 saves. So there's 4 endings. Okay. No, Homecoming, Shattered Memories, and Downpour. Those are the 3 that I hear a lot that, like, people don't like. Because those are, like, the newer ones, and I guess they're just not as good. Oh, my thoughts on 3? I haven't really seen much of it.
Ahoy, ahoy.
Chef Boyarwee, thank you so much for the follow. I don't know much about 3. I just know that a lot of people love it. I think it's one of the more well-beloved ones.